What Gamers United, where we're gonna play games. You know we're gonna have fun. Plus, we share our gameplay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Gamers United.
Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Resident Evil Zero. Let's see, hope I don't need the hook shot anymore. But, we are going to explore on, let's drop some stuff off here. We'll leave that. Let's go back into Leech Room, or Leech Room, Tyrant Room. Let me have my gun out. Any stuff here? No. Anything in here? Got some stuff. Okay. All right. It says go to the southeast corner of the room. My head. All right, climb up the ladder. Collect the motherboard. Motherboard. What's over here? Really emphasizing that water. Alright, climb the ladder, cut the motherboard, and return up the lift. There's a place to use the motherboard in this room. Stay here. It says go up the lift. I like how they put it exactly. You need this. Do you have this? Get this. Power has been restored. Cutscene! Alright, now we gotta dash across the room. Put a one green herb over here. Assuming this will be safer. Alright, I just run across. Alright, I moved left now. Alright, listen to me. Now I'm left, okay. Okay. Cool. Boop, boop. was a blue. Alright,
let's regroup.
Roger.
Yeah. All right, guess you can hold on to that. Need a oh yeah, in her room there was a Alright, let's see, what's the best route to take? So I believe we want to get to the forklift area. Probably over there. Okay. We started here. We went down the lift. Around there. Oh, there's where the forklift thing. It's right there. Let's make it to the save that we went to before. What's that room? So there. There, okay, let me check this map again. Okay, so that's the only way I can go anyways. Oh, that's not. Really? What are you doing? Go around here. Must be a frog that popped up here, but he popped up before, so. I guess it's random for each walkthrough, I guess. Or so I've been told. Okay, so we got this. Oop. Ah.
This way.
Roger.
don't know if it's meant to, but it's fun. I don't want the battery. Can I get the... Thank you. Oh, this is a handle door. I think we go the other way. Which way do we go? We go to the left. Easy on the... Okay. Man, you... Make sure. Got a double tap. Oh, did I not bring the battery? Oh, Oh, yes. Oh yeah, this was the double hunter room. It's like that battery was giving me a sign earlier. It's like, dude, make sure you pick me up. I still left its ass. A good technique on these old Resident Evil games, you want to make sure someone's dead and you can't see the blood puddle, which is a good sign to see if they're dead. But if you leave the room,
stay here.
Okay.
Okay.
Let's regroup.
Roger.
I'm gonna take a shortcut. Never find me. Never mind, you will be, because I'm stuck on this freaking thing. Ah, I keep going the wrong way. Thank you. Oh yeah, I do want to. Then why did you ask? Oh yeah, I'll be using that, so I'm okay. Alright, it says solo. Just in case you guys come by and we just want to run. I don't want to waste an ammo. Oh, Billy. This thing, okay. Keep expecting those guys to come, but maybe it's on only on hardcore mode, maybe? Wait, was I supposed to go down there? Oh. Kind of curious to see if I can get some more stuff. Oh, wait a second. Oh, I thought I saw Herb or something. Heck yes.
Welcome, young one. So glad you have joined the party. You are the guests of honor. After all, it's your wake.
Who are you?
I know we're asleep.
Dr. Marcus?
No, you can't be. What's going on?
10 years ago.
Ten years ago.
Spencer had me assassinated.
Take over your research.
Wesker. Birkin.
They did him dirty.
However, something wondrous happened. It took the T-Virus inside of my queen years to procreate my new life.
I live. Yay!
I will have my revenge on Umbrella.
Then I will go party and I will get some drinks in.
You'll pay for what you've done.
We'll
Don't
see pay for
which
what
one of us
done.
Is gonna die.
That's next what I said. Are you okay? Did you celebrate a little too early? I thought you did. I'm about to. Gonna unload the shit on him. And he wasn't using his grenade launcher, so I don't know if he was. He only uses one weapon. Alright, try this again. Alright, I have to do this again. Shotgun shot.
You stay here.
Okay.
This way.
Okay.
This way. Okay. Okay.
Thank you.
do it again. Oh, he's not even attacking, that's what's going on. Wait, did it say solo or team? I think it said solo or attack. Oh, we both fine. The shaft key. We got the shaft. All right. Let's check this area out. Wait, did I? I didn't, okay, there we go. Woohoo! Well, hello there. Hell yes. Okay, I got one healing item. I'm gonna leave this. Have two healing items. Okay, we don't need that. I don't think we need that. She got like three heals, or two heals. He got two heals. Okay, all right, let's see what we have to do here. Alright, if we might do this, we might not, I don't know, this seems kind of tough.
Who activated the self-destruct system?
Come on, can't this thing move any faster?
Shit! Whoa! The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately. Repeat.
Work on the windows.
Got it.
I'll use my charm to distract Your Majesty.
The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately.
All right, partner. Oh, I'm out of ammo.
The self-destruct system has been
That fucking asshole! He trapped her, man.
Resident Evil Zero.
I might use handgun ammo. 'Cause I thought we were gonna do it first try, but he got trapped. She got trapped in that area. I was just like, just hold off for a little bit longer, but no. Okay, so let's leave that. That oh yeah, she has that. The shotgun and that.
Self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately. Repeat.
Oh yeah, it'd be helpful if she attacks me.
The self-destruct system has been activated. Personnel evacuate immediately. Repeat.
Not this time. What?
Personnel evacuate immediately. Repeat. Immediately. Repeat.
Beat it! Oh my gosh. That dude knew I was out of ammo. He's like, I'm just gonna go instantly kill her. Sunshine! I think we actually beat Resident Evil Zero.
Billy!
Rebecca, hurry!
Bye, friend. We did it, guys. We did it. We beat Resident Evil Zero. That's the last game I haven't beat without cheat codes. I used the strategy guide to help a little bit, but
hey, that must be the old mansion that Enrico was talking about.
Resident Evil 1. That one has item boxes.
I guess it's time to say goodbye. Officially, Lieutenant Billy Cohen is dead.
Yeah, I'm just a zombie now.
She too cool. She not looking back.
Thank you, Rebecca.
Thumbs up. Subscribe. Like the channel. No, Billy said so. So that was Resident Evil Zero. I like the game. There is one really big flaw. I know it's only because they were trying something new. But these old school Resident Evil games, item boxes are key. Especially if you have only a certain amount of items. They did some greater things with things like with items. Like you could get... I know in Resident Evil 7 they had like backpacks. You get increase your slots. And they did the Resident Evil 2 remake and Resident Evil 3 remake. Maybe Resident Evil 4. Oh, actually, Resident Evil 4, the original Resident Evil 4 had the... You bought the bigger cases. But, so yeah, that was Resident Evil 0, and I am so relieved right now. I am ready to go back to playing. I've played either Claire or Leon's playthrough in Resident Evil 2, the original. But if this Vizio hasn't played, I also did a replay of the Resident Evil 2 remake without cheat codes, just to have it legitly on the channel. I'm going to play through Resident Evil 2 original, or finish Resident Evil 2 original, then Resident Evil 3 Nemesis. And I did Code Veronica, and I did RE5 with Chris. We'll probably finish RE6 with Chris, too, maybe? I know there's some parts I know Chris won't want to play, but she could watch. Particularly the end of Chris's story, which is a pain in the butt. Bane, if I should replay Resident Evil 7? Maybe, But I'm in a better place right now. But let's skip this. Rank C, that's all right. C is average, right? See, hey Queenie, feast on this. Defeat Queen Leech. Let's complete the treatment plant. Oh no, that was two. Okay. 29 recoveries. 478 shots, 27 saves. But 8 hours and 30 minutes, or 31 minutes. Whoa. Almost 8:32. 29 recoveries, that's probably like heals. 478 shots, man. 94 kills. I don't know if that includes like the boss creatures, or does that just include the little enemies? Or maybe a boss is like 10 kills? I don't know. 27 saves. Do we unlock anything? Oh, you can play Leech Hunter now. No, I'm good. You can play Wesker mode. All right. Ooh, so that was Resident Evil Zero. What do I think of the... Oh yeah, I did say the item boxes definitely was a necessary thing. Creature-wise, I wasn't a fan of the monkeys. But I understand their place. The leech monsters, I hated them. I wasn't a fan of those because... You threw a fire at them, and it didn't seem like they were stunned. You had to, like, still juke them or whatever. And you had them two, three, four times. I don't know how many times. Sometimes I use two. Sometimes I use three. Sometimes I use four. Hunters, I'm always going to hate, but they're a good enemy. They're, like, they put the fear in the game. I'm always going to remember Resident Evil 3 when they were re-released. Because there was one... Actually, yeah, one, they had that scene where they come back to the mansion there. They show that camera view of them. Oh, damn, leech monster. Resident Evil 3 Nemesis, when you come to the hospital and you just walk up and you see a zombie walk in and it just decapitates the head. Oh, that still gets filled in my mind. Can't wait to play Resident Evil 3 Nemesis. But I'm traveling off. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed the playthrough of Resident Evil Zero. Definitely try it out if you want to. If you don't, I'll understand, because it's not my favorite of the Resident Evil games. But, you know, it does have the true Resident Evil stuff besides the item box. But until next time, have a wonderful day. Game on, and take care. Bye, guys.
Hi everyone, thank you so much for watching this video. Both me and Chelsea greatly appreciate it. If you want to subscribe to this channel, see more content, that's cool. If not, that's cool as well. I'm a gamer, likes to play games, talk games, love games, breathe games, all that fun jazz. But everyone out there, have a wonderful night, take care, and game on, gamers. Bye! Bye!